coming back is Stralman, pursued by Hurdle. Nice feed to Gourde. Yanni Gourde sets up. Koekkoek, and he scores! Slater Koekkoek finds an opening past Martin Jones on a seemingly harmless shot. It's 3-1.
Swarming the puck again, and it's the Braden Point line, this time with Yanni Gourde with the puck, and Slater Koekkoek getting involved in the rush. The Lightning want their defense, like every team does, to get involved. It's so hard to create offense in today's game, and Koekkoek just wants to go wide against Carlson, which he does, and then maybe just the quickness of the shot, but obviously Jones would like to have that one back. Those ones are not supposed to go in, the tiniest of holes right between the feet